found an aging journalist and poet named Frank Marshall Davis. The two became close over 8 years until Obama left for college. I had the opportunity to talk to Cold War historian Paul Pengor, author of a book on Frank Marshall Davis.
What is the connection between Obama and Frank Marshall Davis?
Well, in Dreams from My Father, he mentions Frank by name 23 times. I mean, he never once refers to Frank Marshall Davis or Frank Marshall.
Why is that?
Frank Marshall.